Okay, I got some 12-foot edging boards here. I'm going to edge them. So, hope you enjoy it. I've got three here. So, I'm just going to have to do them one at a time. So, hope you enjoy this. I'll probably just get a 1x6 out of this. And I got another there. I may get a 1x6 out of it. Okay, it made a nice board there, 1x6. Some people won't even throw it, but that's about your best board that comes out of the tree is that slab. You're getting away from the heart there. Somebody asked me, why didn't I raise my mill up where I wouldn't have to bend over? But I can't, cause my shed is too short up and down. And I just can't do it. I had to notch out these here in order to cut a bigger log than normal. So that's the reason. But with that, I'd raise it up probably, I don't know, a foot and a half or more, 2 foot. I'd love to raise my mill up, you know, about this high here, and but I can't. I don't have enough room here, so, and I just have to do. I built this shed for a smaller mill I had, and I sold it and bought this wood miner here. It's a good little mill. I'm not gonna get much out of this. I might get a 1x4. But it's better than wasted, I say. I do it saw the log and have to do this edging. rafters, and that knocked them rafters out there. This thing right here, and when it raises up, it goes right up in there. And my other mill wasn't that way. I'll not tell you the brand of it, but it was a good mill. I kept it, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 years, I guess, I don't remember. Boy, it's twisted on me. I don't know what to do about it. I don't know. Ain't nothing I can do about it. I might could turn it around. I don't know. See what that would do. That might help it a little. There you go. So it made two nice 1x6 12 foot long and a 12 foot 1x4. These people here, they like 1x4 for lathing. That made a pretty nice one. Yeah. All right, hope you enjoyed that. So that's just saving a little lumber. Some people won't even fool that, but I do a saw log and have to edge, but it's got to be done. Some people don't, you know. But hope you enjoyed that. If you did, share it with your friends and neighbor. And thank you for watching.